got chills after watching that thrilling. You're in the right place, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. As usual, we're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote.
We've waited long enough. Let's get this thing started.
Singles match on tap next.
Up next, we have singles action.
It'll be Randy Orton against Steve Austin.
his opponent, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 200.
The entire locker room should consider themselves warned. Tonight, the Apex Predator is coiled and ready to strike. If Randy Orton has it his way, tonight he returns to his rightful position at the top of sports entertainment.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And this one kicks off. It sounds like Bakersfield is ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Let's talk briefly about Steve Austin. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
We could talk about past successes for sure, but this is the WWE, and on any given night, anybody can rise to the occasion. You can't rest on your laurels here.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see if he finishes what he started. That's what the great ones do.
Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar who fearlessly took his family name into the 21st century. Orton was a member of the faction known as Evolution, and in 2004...
And he goes for the pin!
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one.
That was simply unadulterated power. Authority. Using his knee now.
Randy Orton's been a part of factions, led his own faction, and is regarded as one of the most decorated WWE champions of all time. The Viper has also had epic rivalries with The Undertaker, John Cena, Triple H, Daniel Bryan, The Shield, and Seth Rollins.
Something else we need to remember, guys, is that in 2013, Orton became the first
encounter here. Randy Orton has found an answer here. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Oh, right to the heart.
No doubt about that one.
Huh. Well, that's one approach, that's for sure.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Incoming from Austin.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Two.
That's it. Wait, only two! Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Just making his presence felt there. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
No, he reverses it.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Pays for that one.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Looking for the finish. Here he goes, an RKO!
The Viper strikes.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Might be too late for him, but don't tell him that. And he's feeling his oats now.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Boom!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Randy Orton's face.
Randy Orton has found an answer here. Randy Orton looking to end this. He wants it one more.
Hurricane out of nowhere. But I'm not so sure.
And this has got to be it.
Two. Ain't no stopping him now.
Flips the script on him there. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
That is pressed by Stone Cold unloading.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Bold move going for it again.
A second time.
Stone Cold Stunner.
This one is...
It could be over here.
Two.
Steve Austin wins.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And folks, if you just joined us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting